Here's a colt from the first crop with a Prix de la Forêt winner, Acclaim, the son of Acclamation. And this fella is the third foal out of a two-time winner. He's a brother to the two-time two-year-old winner, Daniel Gray. It's a good family of the likes of Argentero, who's a two-time two-year-old winner in stakes company, and the Group 1 winning May Ball. Acclaim colt from Mockless Hill, 116.